Good morning.
Good morning. We are super tired. It's noon. We've been up for probably since 11, but we went to bed really late last night. We didn't get into bed until probably like 2:30. Mm-hmm. And I think yesterday was a pretty productive day, but it was not productive in the way that I wanted it to be.
Mm-hmm.
Does that make any sense? Like, we did a lot, but it was all on plan things because of our little fetus down there on the floor. You can show her.
Jizzy. Who's a horrible duck? Who's a horrible dog? Yes, look at the camera. Who's a horrible dog? Yes, you are. You're a horrible dog. Yes, you are.
But anyway, so we had to get a lot done because of... Here's some apple juice, babe.
Thank you.
Careful. We had to get a lot done because of some stuff that she caused yesterday. So it was a lot of on-plan things that we had to do. So it was a productive day. I went to bed feeling fulfilled and thanking Jesus that my husband had the ability to fix our camera, which you are now watching us on, yay. So intelligently. I'll have him talk to you about that later. But, yeah. So we did a lot. It just was not what I had on my mental to-do list for yesterday. So now I feel like, in a way, I'm behind.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But anyways, so we're just going to try to make some breakfast or lunch or brunch, one or the other. We'll see what the fridge has.
Mm-hmm.
Tune in later.
Nah, I think we should give him a nice little tour of the house. You want to come with us?
Yeah.
I don't know.
You want to show them the cats outside?
Oh, the cats are over here. Look at that TV. Yay, TV. Matlock.
Oh, and by the way, excuse my clothes.
Ba-boom.
I need to do laundry, so this is mismatched, and this is the shirt from yesterday, but we're just going to go with it.
And look at the booty. Love you.
Love you.
This is our kitties. That one's black. That one is kind of like what we just call Smokey. We don't really give them names in this house, we just call them what they look like.
So cat racism. So the black cat's name is Blackie. So how'd you get trouble?
He literally was just so much trouble. They were just like, that cat's trouble.
So
yay, that's funny.
Now I'm trying to answer the lifelong question of, if you wake up too late or you get the day started too late, do you like try to rescue breakfast, or do you just let it go and cook lunch?
Good question. Steak.
But like...
Steak.
I know, but the side that I would make for steak would be different if it was like lunch or breakfast.
Pretty sure you already decided that.
It could be home fries or a baked potato, so like, what do you do? And granted, like, don't call me chubby. It's not like a big steak. Like, your grandma said it was just like a little steak, right? Something like that. So, I'm thinking a side might be nice, but what do you think?
Steak.
You don't want anything with it?
Steak with steak. Topped with steak.
Well, I need to beat my husband.
So, what do you think our plans are for today?
Our plans for, as you know, what we're about to eat, or in general?
Just in general.
Well, we were supposed to go to the computer repair shop, the local, like, repair shop, but you ended up being more intelligent beyond your brain.
Yeah.
That doesn't even make sense, but hey.
Oh yeah.
Love you too. But anyway, so you fixed the camera, so that was something that I planned to do today. I'm thinking like a lazy yet productive day around the house. Like, I really want to clean our basement, get our bedroom clean, finish some laundry.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just kind of get some in-house errands done.
Mm-hmm.
What are your thoughts?
That makes sense.
Well, what are your thoughts? What did you have in mind? We renewed the library books, so that's not something that we have to, like, you know, worry about right this second.
Yes. Well, I believe that it'd be good to get, like, a bunch of, like, paperwork done.
Mm-hmm.
That we may need to do.
Yeah.
Different little things like that. I definitely want to, like, see if we have time to work on your books.
Mm-hmm.
Since that has become a total, total nightmare. Excuse me.
so that maybe whenever we go to Goodwill or someplace, we're not like, do we have this book? Do we not? Maybe.
But then it goes to reason, how do you get an Excel sheet from the computer onto the phone?
You upload it to the cloud and then you download it onto your phone.
Your cloud is sending you emails. I don't know what you've been uploading, but you don't have any more room.
Yeah, I need to figure out what's going on, but...
Well, it automatically, if you don't set it to not do it, I think it automatically uploads, like, your pictures and stuff, so... Mm-hmm. Any video that we've taken.
Mm-hmm. Which we did, like, do quite a bit last night, thanks to the dog.
Yep. Shout out to the fetus.
What you making over there?
I'm trying to cut up some potatoes for home fries. I'm sure there's some people that are going to be like, you're going to cut the counter, but...
With a butter knife?
Whatever. I'm not like using big things. Sharp things.
How long do you think that'll take to cook?
That's a good question. I don't feel like it takes too long, especially if you turn up the heat a little bit and just stay by it. I wouldn't suggest putting the heat up. We have a level. I wouldn't suggest putting the heat up that high if you're going to walk away from it. But if you're able to just stand by there and kind of shake it around the skillet with a spatula, it's not really a big deal.
Oh, I just need to know so I can put the steak on.
I thought you were asking me for who was watching the
video. No, I don't care about you guys that much. Find your own recipes.
I'll do this last. It'll probably take longer for you to put the steaks.
Well, are you sure? These are quick. These are very thin steaks.
Oh.
We're going to be done like 3-5 minutes.
Okay, this should be done in 3-5 minutes.
Okay. So, whenever you're ready,
it's
going
to take longer for me to cut it.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Jasmine.
What?
How much I don't like you.
That's not nice.
But it's true. The important part is to always be honest.
I would actually be really interested in reading what people have to say. Do they meal plan a lot, or do they just kind of be spontaneous? But if you're going to grocery shop, like, don't you have to sort of, like, meal plan even slightly? To know what to get?
I don't know, from what I have read, most of America eats at, like, McDonald's. There's your meal plan. So it's actually, McDonald's has become, like, the last choice. Now there's other choices, like, what is it, Chipotle? Other flavors.
Oh, I love Chipotle, actually.
Never been there.
You've never been?
Never been. Good. That's my reach.
That should be enough. You're not going to have any?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not going to cut that other potato. Put it back in the bag, please.
Okay.
You didn't even drink your apple juice that I made for you.
I'm doing it slowly. Welcome to marriage. It's just nag, 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 and I got to fix you.
Love you.
Love you.
You better love me. Give me a kiss. Ooh.
Watch it, watch it, watch it.
Are you holy. Yeah, having a little bit too much fun.
Tripping over my feet.
Because you're a mess.
I think it's the other way around. Okay, let's see here.
Can they even see us from this? I mean, hear us from that far away?
We'll find out. Tune in for subtitles.
Tune in for a voiceover.
Why are their voices matching? It's like a really old Japanese movie.
So did you want me to cook the potatoes first or no? What did we decide?
Throw them on there.
And did you already put oil in the pan?
Yeah.
Did you want
to put
a little
butter
in there?
No, but I put them in that.
Yes, mister?
Okay,
you know. Okay. I need some oil for these.
Okay, great down there. Don't make me do all the work. Like usual.
I cooked you dinner last night, so don't even spread that rumor.
But then I had to eat it. And that's work.
Then you had poop all night.
Yeah, they did.
Should we turn this off and do grandma?
Yeah. They get to meet grandma.
And then she'll give us a copyright strike and she's like, you can't use my image. I didn't get any permission.
Maybe I can cook these without butter? Mm-hmm. But I really don't like that butter.
Okay.
And we are back on the beach.
Hi.
Guess what we're on? The iPhone.
Again, because we are newbies to this and we forgot our camera's memory card.
Yeah, I was doing stuff with it, and because I'm a geek and I do stuff with technology, and I constantly take things apart.
Notice how I said we, but we all know who forgot it.
She's nice on camera, but off camera, she beats me.
Yeah, I do.
All right, so we're on the beach. We're walking our dog.
We kind of wanted to
end the day out here. We're thinking about, like, you know, coming out here, have a walk, read some books, enjoy our time, say goodbye to you guys for the night. Ain't that right, baby?
Yes, so basically, because we forgot to videotape or just got busy with other things, what happened in our day since we've last seen you, like we were cooking in the kitchen.
Words are hard.
We made a nice brunch. Then we had a big fight.
We don't tell people that.
We had a big fight.
We don't tell people that.
Which we won't go into detail, but we had a big fight.
Now your parents know that we fight.
And then...
all your friends that you're just like, we never fight.
So we took a little reprieve. And by little reprieve, like it was 5 minutes and then we were back. And then we cooked more food. Because love is food. I love my hubby by cooking for him.
Love is chicken wings.
Come on.
Which he won't make any anymore.
It was buffalo shrimp, it counts.
That's not chicken wings. That's like dirty sea urchins.
Anyways, and then we did more work on our camera, just like mechanical work, if you will, because of Jasmine.
Mm-hmm.
You
know what you did.
I don't even know where the day went. But anyways, you know, when we start getting upset with the dog and like upset with each other and we start bickering back and forth, that's normally when it's time to just like say like we're gonna go on date night. And date nights can be free. Date night is walking our dog, going for a walk on the beach by ourselves.
Never mind.
What?
Keep going.
Do you disagree?
No, I agree.
And just like getting some air. Mm-hmm. Like sometimes just getting out of your house and like not feeling suffocated. Like, I feel like I love you so much more.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna beat you a minute ago.
Told you. I just wanna say though, at no time does anyone refer to buffalo shrimp as angel wings. No one says angel dirty sea creatures of the underwater crapple.
I thought it was really good food.
It was good. Buffalo wings are better.
So, our food today...
Hashtag buffalo wings sponsor us, please.
So our food today consisted of steak and home fries. No eating, and then buffalo shrimp.
Mm-hmm. I just remembered, we probably want to, like, speak a little louder.
Well, I've been trying.
Yeah, I just realized that half the stuff that I've said might not be heard. I speak low, as you may know. I have an annoying voice. Very annoying voice. And my iPhone is in a life-proof case. So audio is not exactly perfect.
I'm wearing my comfy pants because I gave up on today, but
boom,
they're kind of like a size too big, so they keep falling down.
Stop it.
Especially like on these hills, so I'm kind of struggling. Can we let her off the leash?
Yeah, I just let go.
Oh, okay.
Born free. Bye. We don't love you anymore. This is where we leave you.
Talking to your viewers or to Jasmine?
The dog.
Okay, so what would you like to talk about so they don't get bored? Do some scenery shots. We live in a very beautiful, like over there with the mountains.
And this is where Jasmine started her new life at Beach Talk.
Get some scenery shots.
She met homeless people on the beach.
You're not listening to
homeless cats. They went on grand adventures. They saved our town. But no one will know that. No one will know that.
He won't listen to me and show you the beauty that is our world. I think it's beautiful.
That's just her excuse to get away from me. And there she goes.
Watch me as I go. Did you get that?
Yes, I did.
She's a mess.
She loves to like get in the brush and just like start hopping around.
No, she's pooping, let's be honest.
We don't tell that so that the cops don't like find out and then just be like, why didn't you go into the bushes and pick up her poopy?
I don't know that she pooped and you can't prove it and I can't prove
you
it.
You just said she did.
I said I'm assuming she did.
Ah, this woman. What am I gonna do with her?
Love me forever.
Your turn with the camera. Hi. Hi, bye.
I love that you're carrying my purse. Thank you.
Do you like my neckwear?
I do. The camera that doesn't work because who forgot the memory card?
Yeah, it's called the $300 hunk of metal.
Oh, by the way, my husband doesn't want to believe me when I say that that thing is a lanyard.
I'm just saying that I thought it's called the dangly thing. So much better, right? Dangly thing.
I don't know.
Don't copyright that. Did you see that?
No, what happened?
I'm like, come on, Debbie, you gonna leave us? And immediately she just like started running.
Jasmine! You sit.
Sit. Show off for the camera.
You sit.
Show off. Show off. Together. Sit. Sit.
Good girl. She's like, I can't do it. I love you.
We don't. Hell yeah, dog for $5.
That's not true. She's worth more than that. We paid at least $30 for her. For those of you who don't know, Jasmine is a rescue.
We just had a springer from jail.
We got her from a local animal shelter in our county. She is a Shar Pei Shepherd.
Mm-hmm.
She's really helped the transition of moving across country for me. I don't know. So I was really thankful that we got her. Sorry, I just poked you guys in the eye. Anyways.
Believe it or not, she's more trained than she puts on. I believe she's a quiet genius.
Jasmine!
Minus is a quiet. Minus a genius. Plus a dumb.
She doesn't get out much, so she just likes to explore everything. Love you.
Yes, she does.
But for anyone who's like concerned, this is pretty much an empty beach. Like 95% of the time when we come out here, there's no one else on it. Otherwise, we would like hold on to her leash a lot better.
That's gonna be a surprise. That's just gonna be like, and look at our beach. It is like truly one of the great things about like living in a small area is that, we don't have a lot of selection in stores or anything like that. Our town literally closes up at like 6. We got nothing out here. Oh, but look at that view. But one of the great things is that literally if you want to go to the beach, nobody here. And watch as we go over this, it'll be like 500,000 people.
Some convention we've never heard about. Jasmine, come here, don't get lost, baby. And there she goes.
Yep.
sorry, hubby. I just showed them your tushy.
It's okay.
But yes, this is where we live.
Yeah.
This is our beach. Isn't it beautiful?
And look at her go. Like, the moment they hit, like, this point, they're just like, I don't know you anymore. Like a high school kid at school.
What does this button do?
That's a photograph.
Oh, so it's not like to flip the camera?
Right.
I feel like you should be able to do that on the iPhone 6.
Mm-hmm.
But.
You'd think.
Anyways.
Thank you. It might be a button for that. I don't know. Jazzy, come on, Jazzy, you stay close to us. You stay close.
She's like, whatever, Dad.
So this is a little bit about us. Our area.
I mean, I used to live in Florida, so I've seen my share of beaches, but, like, there's something about, like, a cold beach that's just, like, tranquil. And, you know, like, for the most part, empty. It's just, like, really good for the soul. That's gonna be the title of this video, Beaches Are Good for the Soul.
Yep. Stay tuned, there are a lot more little views that we'll be showing.
But not today.
No. You think once a week we should try to slow on a great view?
We should.
Something
like that. Let's be honest though, this is beautiful.
It would be nice if we did once a week. We made a nice meal.
Hmm?
Like maybe a little recipe plan and found a place to have a picnic.
That would be nice.
All right, could be fun for anyone watching. We could show them how we're doing it and all that stuff.
Cooking show.
Those are some big dog prints.
But anyway, this is just our day. We're just ending it with some couple time.
I don't know if I'm doing this right, but
I love you.
Hopefully you can see the thing a little lower. I think that's about it. I could be wrong. We'll get this down. We promise. Anyway, what do you say we call it for now? Okay. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.